Today we're going to go to Ellisbrook Falls and the Ellisbrook Quarry. It's a 1.7 kilometre return and this is apparently a 60 foot falls. So, and there's a little creek here, so we'll see what it's like.
We don't have them in the falls, they're beautiful. I've just seen if they've got a baby in the tree.
Grade 5 walk. I don't think we've done a grade 5 before, so it's just rocky. We've done worse at the moment, but we'll see what it gets to.
Go up some steep stairs. There's a lot of magpies around, which I know it's their bush, but it terrifies me because it is magpie season. But it's steep, but it's doable. Look out behind us. Bossy with Lee, won't let him leave my side because this freaking magpie keeps following us. It hasn't attacked, but I'm just terrified.
Yes.
And over there's the waterfalls. We are going to get there.
Up first, we're going to head to the quarry.
This is the quarry.
We're leading us up to looking out there. It's steep, but we've done worse. Looks like the quarry with water, but it's fenced off. Unless we go where they're open. So you don't walk up the hill, you keep walking straight. Have a look at the quarry. Now, this is what this quarry was used for. In the park. Oh, you can't swim in it. Lee just said it's a health hazard.
So no swimming. Lee just read that the water contains a bacteria that gives you meningitis. So I don't want to take that risk, but it is beautiful. Ready? Does it echo?
Cool! That's cool. Wow. Oh, and you can't abseil or rock climb. Just for looking. This side looks like there's more water.
And 8 little babies. Let's get a photo.
I don't know if I'm too late, too far away. How cute. There's the babies. Even if it all goes wrong,
when I'm standing in the dark, I'll still. Some old fellas that are doing some painting. The quarry stopped in 1962, and this was where they stored their rocks when they did it. So it was made for like road base and stuff, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And they just found that that quarry wasn't big enough. So it's great that they stopped it because it looks beautiful.
Walking for a while, I need a breath. I'm very unfit. But today's the first hot day we've had since we've been in Perth. It's been average between 18 and 22. And it's about 35 today, so we're definitely feeling it.
So it could be that it's steep.
I don't know. I'm feeling this a lot. Oh wow! Get out there. There's Perth.
This is level 5. The path is pretty, it's all right. I am struggling. I think it's because of the steepness would be the struggle, because the actual path's not too bad. We've done a lot worse, so. Yeah, that's the only thing I can think of. It's the steepness. But yeah, this is our first time doing level 5 and I'm not fit.
We chose the wrong way to walk. We went to the quarry first, which is pretty much all uphill. We're now at the waterfall. and there's not much downhill stuff. But I can hear it and it sounds lovely. Looks like we finally made it. Woohoo! Needed a few rests. Hopefully. So the car park's all downhill. Someone's watching us. My husband won't let me go down. Should I listen? Okay. And right now I belong. Waterfalls, it's a 60-foot drop. The walk is a 1.7 kilometre return. We've found it quite strenuous. It is level 5, but the nice thing is there are so many wildflowers out. So many. I've seen so many different ones here. And you get amazing views of Perth. It is worth it. It's a really good one. When I'm standing in the dark, I'll still be.